How to delete titles from your continue watching list on Netflix. From the Netflix homepage, select the profile icon in the top right-hand corner of the screen. From the dropdown, select Account. On your account page, scroll down to Profile and Parental Controls. If you have multiple profiles in your account, select the one that you would like to edit. Scroll down to Viewing Activity and click View. From here, you will see all the past activity of your Netflix profile. From the list, find the one you would like to remove from your continue watching list. We're going to remove Grace and Frankie, Season 1, the credit cards. To remove this title, you will click the Hide from Viewing History icon, which is this circle with a slash through it. Once you select it, the title will be removed from your history and your continue watching list within 24 hours. It will not reappear on your list or be used for recommendations unless you watch it again. If this title is part of a series and you want to remove all episodes from your history, click Hide Series. Once selected, all of the episodes in your list will be removed. If you return to the homepage, you will see that they no longer appear in your continue watching list. And that's how you delete titles from your continue watching list on Netflix. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.